So, hallo im Steam, im Stream. Nach mehreren Tagen hab's dir denn endlich wieder Zeit, hier etwas zu machen. Und oh. Jetzt gerade. Cool. So. Ha, wie frage ich das denn am besten, damit das nicht zu irgendwelchen blöden Problemen führt? Hallo Leikeis. Ich muss hier noch ein bisschen was vorbereiten. Sekunde. Und kurz checken, wie mein Crafting aussieht. Und Abmarsch. Dafür. Ein Bug bei der Gruppenbildung. Was meint Like Ice gerade? Weller. Nicht. Ah, ich muss jetzt erstmal nach Gustavia. Ei, kloppen wir überall. Aha, also Port Battle geht ab. Schön, schön. Wieder alles gleichzeitig. Warum wird mir das immer als neu angezeigt? Jetzt ist es durch. Gut. So, aber damit ich mal mitkriege, hallo Maurice de la Tour, ich muss hier kurz Config ändern, damit ich selber mitkriege, was passiert hier. So, das heißt, nicht wundern, ich werde jetzt auf Fragen antworten, die du nicht hörst, weil ich den TS bei mir jetzt wieder aktiv schalte, ohne dass er rausgestreamt wird.
Drunken, I would say maybe peel off a little bit and yet let Traxon in behind the Cerberus.
Oh, I've been pulled in battle.
Die Jakobsgruppe ist noch komplett hier im Interceptor Channel, ja?
Ja.
Okay, ich
Außer
dachte, ihr
ich
habt
wurde
gewechselt.
Ich hab keine freie
Ja,
Gruppe
ich auch.
gefunden.
Welchen Battle seid ihr?
Traxon, I like the course. Let's
Sieht es von
form
Hamsen,
line
wo ich
behind
dir ins Bein
Traxon.
ziehen kann? Es geht doch nicht.
Watch out, our Fatwit incoming. Don't attack at the port or they get pulled in.
Bucky, shall we leave? I think we should, yeah.
But we have already 8-8 battle rating for Dance.
LG Pirate is a good target. Everybody, if you have a shot on LG Pirate during this battle, focus him down.
So. Hallo, Captain Scurrin. Ich fahre gerade nur kurz
damage,
hoch nach
damage.
Gustavia, um dann danach ein bisschen beim Port Battle Defense mitzumachen.
Both slide in behind me. Next up, Cerberus. Russ, Sloya.
Alter, 16 Spiel 16 gegen 23. 16 von uns, 23 von denen.
Port Battle oder was?
Ja.
Third rate from us coming.
Yeah, there are like Watch a few more servers on the way from us. They're like training here and joining in. But the Danes have, if I've done the math correctly, at least 14 third rates in the battle.
Yeah.
Plus 4 Constitution. And then 5 to 6. Ball of cricket,
so, wir machen eine Wende nach Backdorf.
That was a really tough fight. But if we get like the third bet in, I'm seeing there for us, then we can like match the bet rate.
That's another bet. Once again, Danish. If you're
Traxon.
Outside, you can join if you like.
Ich stehe auf 320 Grad.
I'm going to take head of the line. You can either fall in behind me, or you can peel off since you've taken a little bit of damage. If you're in line behind me, Darvetar. Darvetar is our target.
Das ist schön, da werden konkrete Ansagen gemacht im DS, blöderweise halt für mehrere Gruppen parallel.
Surprise, Bella cut us no at the enemy.
Ich versuche den Flying Dutchman im Kampf zu halten, Jungs.
Alright, Darvetar's in a bad spot. If you can reload, throw another broadside onto him.
So, hallo Seifis.
versucht direkt auf da, Quatsch, auf diesen Flying Dutchman zuzufahren. Mhm. Folgt mir nicht, ich halte ihn im Kampf.
Corsair, Toka, they focus for battle, right?
Once again, our target is Darvetta. Focus Darvetta.
Und ich was?
His runner's out.
Good job. Keep going, keep going.
High bird rate, which is not inside a port battle.
Yeah, because the port battle is almost full.
It was full.
They are too late and now.
Und
I think, ah, we can.
So, erwendet, Leute.
The battle rate, think, is. Port battle.
9880 Schweden, 9650 Dänemark.
So, we got more? Yes. Like what I got.
User entered my channel, immute.
Da ist er ja. So. Hallo.
Hallo. Ah, jetzt Hartle.
Da ist er ja. Such dir eine aus, dann nehmen wir 8. Aus, zack. So.
So.
Oh, schön, schön. Schoschonen.
Ja, was haben wir schon wieder? Zwei Städte verloren, ne?
Ja, aber im Augenblick läuft wohl ein Port Battle um Fort Bay.
Fort Bay.
Jetzt ist ja die Frage, was machen wir? Spielen wir da mit und machen ein bisschen PvP außen oder gehen wir Missionen?
Nein, das ist Westen oder Flieten oder sonst was. Ich habe eh nur die. Wie heißt?
Cerberus? Niagara.
Niagara. Die letzte Cerberus habe ich doch wieder versenkt beim. Bei der Verteidigung von.
Okay. Kannst du mittlerweile eine Surprise oder eine Renommee fahren?
Ich habe eine Surprise im Lager, ich brauche aber immer noch meine 2000 letzten Punkte.
Okay, das heißt, du brauchst eine Cerberus, baue ich dir jetzt nicht, weil ich keine Punkte mehr habe. Aber, weißt du, was geil ist? Ich bin in Level 24 im Crafting. Muss ich noch zwei Trader, zwei Traders Brick. Ich habe noch Reserve von.
Was hast du denn für eine Mercury?
Hast du eine?
Ich habe schon wieder eine. Ich wollte was anderes kriegen, hab den Snow gebaut.
Nee, von der Snow kriegst du nur Mercury PB, sonst nichts anderes.
Ich hab von der Brick die Mercury das erste Mal.
Ja, okay, gut. Also von der Snow kriegst du nur die Mercury PB und von der Brick hat mich gewundert. Was willst du dafür haben?
Genau, ich hab keine Ahnung, was ich werde. Ich will nur einen fairen Preis, du bist ja schließlich Freund.
Ich hab auch keine Ahnung, was wert ist. Ich meine, das alles, was doppelt kommt, tauschen wir sowieso in der Gegend rum. Hallo, Speedy Gonzales.
Dann machen wir es so, dann gebe ich dir den einfach so und dann gucken wir mal, was um die Ecke kommt.
Okay, wo? Du bist gar nicht online in der Friendlist. Wieso sehe ich dich nicht in meiner Friendlist? Aha.
Bin ein bisschen träge gerade. Gerade das Trainieren.
Ah.
Das, was du nicht machst.
Ja, genau. Nicht meine Welt.
Sven, ist er drauf? Und ich auch zwinge, damit er schiffen kommt?
Ja, und Markus ist auch irgendwie. Der mag nicht.
Er ist geldgeil. Er ist einfach nur geldgeil. Deswegen arbeitet er.
So. Das heißt, wir machen Missionen. Ja, dann nehme ich aber die Surprise, weil die einfach mehr Wumms macht gegen die NPCs.
So, jetzt hat auch endlich der Client geladen. Ja, ich war gestern zufällig online, weil ich einfach nur gucken wollte, wie meine Trades stehen. Und dann habe ich gesehen, dass Fort Buyback ist. Und dann hat mir noch einer erzählt, dass gerade gestern noch Dings gefallen ist. Wie heißt es?
Noch an
da waren 200. Ja, da waren dann zwei Contracts über jeweils 150.000 Gold. Die habe ich dann halt nochmal schnell geholt. Und der Typ, der mich dann gewarnt hat, hat mir noch ein bisschen Zeug verkauft. Habe ich eine Snow gecraftet und siehe da.
Hast du ein Glück. Ich push gerade mit Trader. Ich push gerade mit Trader Trader Bricks mein Crafting, weil das andere wenig Sinn macht. Aber mit einem Mercury kann man dann da hingehen und goldene Mercuries für Shallow Water Battles bauen. So, dann mach mal irgendwo ein X.
Ein X? Achso, ich bin in Gustavia, ja.
Ja, super.
X.
X für ein
Confirm. Ich muss auch irgendwie. Bumster. Wo kriegst du Hemp her? Ich krieg kein Hemp her.
Schön. Ich hab Hanf gekauft. Was habe ich noch übrig an Hanf? Ich habe noch 272 Hanf. Ich hab's gekauft in St. John's und in Codrington. Da hole ich Hanf immer.
St. John's, da war ich doch. Gab's keinen Hanf. Mensch.
Nee, ich leg da Contracts rein und bezahle richtig auch. Kohle.
Ja, klar. Aber was heißt richtig Kohle? Wie hoch ist der Preis dort?
Ich habe letztens gekauft. 320 gekauft.
Ach, du bist ja wahnsinnig.
Ja, was will man machen? Wenn es nicht da ist, ist es nicht da. Okay, also, gehen wir mal in Missionsmodus. Also, meine Missionen sind allesamt nördlich, also eine nördlich von Island Harbor und die anderen sind nordöstlich von Gustavia. Die liegen wieso, alle da.
Die reduziert? Die haben die EP schon wieder reduziert.
152 XP, ja.
Also die Spinne doch, oder?
Ja, die wackeln das hin und her, wie sie gerade bockig hören.
So, Mission. So, ich habe jetzt Codrington, Basatere, Charlestown.
Okay, lass uns rausgucken, wie es mit dem Wetter aussieht.
Warte mal, ich muss noch ein Schiff suchen. Repair Kits ist okay, ne, ich kauf noch ein paar.
Kostet nicht so. Es kommt von Osten. Sieht nach Bastia aus.
Bastia.
Das heißt, wenn eine Surprise um die Ecke kommt irgendwo, kapern wir dir ein neues Schiffchen.
Surprise, surprise. Immer. Ich hab immer einen Friend online gesehen. Woher? Wer ist denn das? Da ist er.
Kaloin und Like Eyes und Genosse Petka.
Private Chat.
Ah. Seltsam. Like Eyes, sowas hatte ich noch nie.
Like Eyes in der Sunshine?
Ja, nee, hier, Like Eyes ist mit einem Kumpel in Gruppe, aber sieht sich auf der Open World nicht. Und sie können auch keine Missionen als Gruppe spielen, aber alles andere geht, traden und so weiter. Interessant.
Darf ich gucken, Meiten, ja, gell, oder?
Ja.
Oh.
Nee, ich hab die Gruppe. Wen soll ich denn inviten?
Ich hab ihn doch schon invited. Invited andere. Und er heißt Ei und dann Rene.
Oh Gott, der soll irgendwo nichts machen.
Das ist doch ganz einfach geschrieben. Ei wie Ei und dann,
ja, aber wie soll ich jemanden in die Gruppe nehmen? Ich brauche einen Rechtsklick für Gruppeninvite.
Dann gib mir Delete.
Ich kann nur kicken. Er lad ein.
Oh, also so, nö, so.
Hey, du wolltest Lead, lad ein. Es gibt keine Möglichkeit, Lead weiterzugeben. Außerdem musst du voranfahren, weil ich habe keine Ahnung, wo dein Battle ist. Oh, ich muss hier irgendwas umstellen. Ah, so, nee, so ist Mist.
Da hinten, du fährst auch an die Stadt? Ne, wir müssen hier hinter, nördlich, immer nördlich von Basatera und Falco.
Ah, siehst du, das ist eine Info, die du mir nicht gegeben hattest.
Ja,
ach, also ich randalier hier erstmal noch ein bisschen rum. Hallo, Escape!
Wo ist er denn jetzt? Wo kommt er denn?
Keine Ahnung. Vielleicht im Port Battle?
Keine Ahnung.
Ne, ja, das war eine schlechte Idee gerade.
Retaking vorbei.
Naja, es ist ein Versuch. Sie wollen wohl einen Angriff auf Philipsburg oder Marigot abwehren. Nördlich von Basseterre, sagtest du.
Warte. Ja, lass mich doch einfach voraus. So gesehen ist das immer nördlich von Charlestown, nördlich von Charlestown und ein Stückchen weiter nach Osten.
Hallo Drohanta Major. Ja, ich hab's endlich wieder zum Zocken geschafft. Hallo Vortigern. Ja, wir sind nur zu zweit in der Gruppe. Ich weiß nicht, wen du Hi sagst.
Ah, ich hab gedacht, der ist dritte, weil es so angezeigt wurde, aber er war noch nicht hier.
Endlich wieder. Ich hab's die letzten zwei Tage irgendwie nur geschafft, mal für eine Viertelstunde, eine halbe Stunde on zu kommen, um ein bisschen Crafting voranzutreiben. Contracts abzugrasen. Und das dann auch meistens irgendwie zwischen, keine Ahnung, 12 und 2 irgendwann. Total absurde Zeiten. Jetzt habe ich endlich mal wieder ein bisschen Zeit. Hallo Felden, Feldgendarm. Endlich wieder ein bisschen Zeit heute länger zu spielen. Also länger bedingt, aber halt mal ein paar Missionen zu fahren. Und in der Zwischenzeit habe ich es bis auf Level 24 Crafting geschafft. Das heißt, ich brauche noch zweimal Traders Brick craften und dann kann ich Frigates bauen. Du invitest und invitest und der mag nicht dazukommen. Dann ist er wohl AFK.
Nein, ich schreibe ja mit ihm.
Der soll in TS kommen. Was meint der Fisch, der dir gerade im Kielwasser schwimmt? Du bist nicht in meinem Kielwasser.
Oder Kamera fest. Oh, jetzt hat er. Oh! Oh nein, was ist los? Verpeilt, der Typ. Guck in mein. Und das da rechts. Schon mal nicht. Ja, meine Mission. Ja. Hard links.
Hard links, dann hard backboard.
Dann ist er Osten.
Ah.
Ah, da ist er. So, jetzt hat.
Bombardement.
Nichts Deutscher.
Ja.
Ich spreche. Schwede.
Van Fersen, vielen Dank für den Follow.
User joined our channel. Servus.
Hi there.
Hi there.
So. Yes. Nope, we cannot hear you.
You can't hear me?
Ah, now yeah, we can.
Alright, nice.
Hello and welcome to our little group.
You! So, where are you guys at?
We are north of Charlestown.
And east of Basaterra.
Okay, we'll be heading south. I'm in Philippsburg.
So you're going for missioning or for some PvP action?
I can do some missions. I really need some experience. Like 3,000 for next rank.
What's your current rank?
Premier Lieutenant.
Ah, okay.
Get myself a Cerberus after this one. Try that one out. No.
Okay. You already have a Cerberus?
Oh, but I got enough money now, and I just need some more gold to craft a second node.
So he's the right person. He can craft you one.
Because I can craft you a gold one if you need.
Yeah, I got two crafters that are off me in my guild as well.
Okay. All fine. Cerberuses.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it at least. I heard mostly bad of it, I think.
It's pretty much a brick, but still better than yeah, it's a frigate, at least. It's not as
but
as
light frigate.
Much more
as light as a Niagara.
Yeah.
Yeah, it definitely is a step up, but it's you're gonna be happy when you get out of it again.
Yeah, I really want to get the constitution.
Ah, okay. I'm actually looking forward to the frigate. I've never driven constitution, and I think I'm gonna stay frigate captain or somewhere. I think Rename is one of my favorites. I'm gonna switch around between Rename, surprise, frigate, and Trinco and Constitution, depending on what we need, and see what works for me.
Captain, so you need one more level to go for a frigate.
Yes, I'm half there.
Oh. Okay.
So basically, I need another 12 to 15 fleets.
Yeah. It will be a long time before I forget the constitution.
Yeah, I think once Gunny gets into a surprise or renome, we can start roaming the map a little bit more. I think I'd rather actually be, I don't know, just in this
area.
In other areas, like go down to French and Netherland areas to lurk there with fast small surprises and frigates, then stay here and do missions all the time.
Usually join up when my clan goes PvPing, mostly as a scout or something like that.
No, I don't mean like hunting for PvP. I rather mean like, okay, let's go someplace else completely and just do some fleeting, and if we come across a player, just have fun for a couple hours.
And it is very boring from time to time because you're not find a player somewhere that can attack some fleets or traders or something else. It's a paradise for hunting traders down there, especially here in where is it? New Edinburgh. Actually, where nothing happened down there.
Where were we talking about? I just got dragged into a battle.
Where is New Edinburgh? Ah, there, down there.
Yeah, down there. There's no player. Or I think I was sailing around 8 hours or something like that, just to grab some, board some traders.
No, I mean, getting out where no player is and doing fleeting.
Yeah.
So we don't because up here fleets are completely over. They're over farmed. You get like fleet, and there's 12, 18 players in there suddenly, and your XP just goes down. Ah, you joined the battle, I just see. Irene, where did you go?
Oh, got someone dragged me in.
Ah. You've got to interrupt my rumbling and say something so we can go and do a heroic rescue.
I guess a trader linked. Already being hunted by a Mercury.
Ah, okay.
Just waiting for it to end so I can get out again.
Okay, I will get some drink.
I'm leaving 1.5 minutes. Kinda annoying when you're traveling and people start attacking traders. Anyway, where were you guys? You were
north of Charlestown.
From Bastyr, okay.
A little bit northeast of Bastyr.
East of Bastyr. Are you on the north side of the Isles?
We're on the north side of the Isles, yeah.
So, here I am.
Feldgendarm, wir warten gerade auf Irene. Ja.
So, do you have missions? Or do you want to go roaming around?
We've got pretty much missions from down here to Island Harbor in the channel between Codrington and Gustavia.
We have one mission around there as well.
So I think we're gonna just do one mission after the other northbound, and then where's your other two missions? And then basically just see where we get new missions to. Yeah. Just
maybe
get
in Charlestown because it's next up here, and normally we'll get a good mission here around in that area.
Yeah. Okay. I kind of lost myself now, man. Okay, I'm north of. I'm north of the island. And,
So just go east?
Yeah, on east of Oranjestad, moment.
East of Oranjestad, just go east and you'll probably see us.
Yeah, pretty fast. He's from Basatera and Charlestown.
Yeah, I have a mission there as well. Due north of Charlestown and of Basatera.
Perfect.
A mission there as well.
Oh,
we are rotating
Britain.
Fort Fire at the moment.
Yeah, I heard. So, Great Britain is trying to take back that island north of Yucatan.
Yeah.
That's
Captain Lars Larsson sailing on Bella Pool.
Oh, is the surprise fast for?
I'm sorry?
The surprise fast for?
No, the surprise is not very fast.
It's like in a big snow.
It's the bigger version of the snow.
You can fire in every direction you want.
And it's got a lot of guns on the broadsides, so it's quite useful. For PvP, I prefer the Renomy due to its speed. But the Surprise is a nice missioning ship. You can do a lot of damage. It's like
a very, very slow in the turn.
It's much faster than Cerberus.
I see you guys.
Oh, I see you. Perfect. So, as soon as you're close enough, we're gonna start the Gunnet's gonna start the battle. We're gonna wait for you to close in a little bit because apparently the bug with people randomly porting away to some random point on the open sea map is due to seems to be triggered by distance to the. To the
attack
mission you're getting dragged into, so we don't want to
and you're probably very far away.
We don't want to risk it.
One of my canmates he spawned in Guayaguare.
Yeah, one of our friends spawned in, I think, of the first session he had, he spawned in close to Mortimer's Town.
Mortimer's Town.
And now that's basically the pirate's capital.
Oh, yeah, Guayaguare is on the south of the French Isles.
Yeah, and his teleport countdown was gone, so he had to actually calm down by sailing
the whole day.
Cerberus Mercury. Oh, sorry, sink them all.
You're already in?
Or do you need to capture a Cerberus? No, you're gonna get a crafted one, so that's fine.
The Cerberus first?
Whatever is upwind first all the time.
Notice when you're in like a fleet battle and you're facing like third rates, they tend to ignore you when you're playing like in a small ship like Niagara. AI, I mean. Why did I load chain?
I don't know, out of habit. I would guess.
Been too many port traders.
There is no such thing as a port trader.
Enough.
I have the same issue again with my guns.
Shoot into the wherever.
This guy. Whatever. Let me check it again.
Did you clear shot on that Tabras?
Locked down the mortars. Okay. Whatever. I don't. Why the?
Gunny, take a right, take a right, take a right, thank you.
Okay, 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 I'm on.
We'll be stopped.
Rolling front here. Rolling front. Here we go.
Gunny, wohin?
Right, go right.
Thank you.
And we shoot right now. Ah, right. And we'll turn right behind you. They don't like me for some reason.
But they think you're ugly.
Okay, Servus was firing at me. Everyone is firing at me. Oh.
Tell her to stop. She's gonna regret it.
Cerberus also mounts 9 or... But it will mount carronades, right?
Yes.
Davis, I'm gonna put them on your starboard side. Down starboard.
Okay. I'm gonna turn starboard once you're done with shooting.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay, didn't work out, so...
Okay, right side from the, of the Mercury is open.
So, and heute, sorry, and today I ordered my new internet connection.
What?
What kind of internet do you have? You ordered? Unitymedia 200 megabit with uplink option for 20 Mbit upload. So...
The stream will be next.
Hopefully, it's gonna be fast, and as soon as they do deliver...
Oh, this was a very nice shot. Nearly every ball hit the heck.
The stern, okay. Stern, it's called the stern.
Stern, whatever.
No, it's not whatever, it's the stern.
What? The stern whatever. I hit the ship from behind.
Oh? You hit it in the aft.
In the aft. Oh. You're right.
And I thought we're missing Marcus.
Mercury should be
it's a friend
sinking
of us.
Soon. I think it's getting and low he's... in the water.
No. It's still got both broadsides structurally sound.
The Mercury.
The Mercury, yes, that's... Yeah. That one's done.
Getting
no
a bit
need
low
to...
in the water as well.
No need to pummel it more. Yeah, she's...
No, feel free.
Oh yeah, turn, turn, show me your stern. Turn, turn, show me your stern.
Was following Mercury and the wind. Go backward.
Power the sails. Warte gern, ich habe keine Ahnung, wer sterben muss.
Wer muss sterben?
Someone needs to die, but I don't know who.
Everything marked with a red name. Every time it's a good idea.
Oh, the Mercury is sunk.
Mercury is down, yeah.
Oh my god, it's a good thing I'm not in some sort of PvP.
How come? Brought the wrong guns or something?
No! I'm tired as hell. I'm missing my opportunities. Not good. Vortigern, ja, wir haben einen Kollegen im Teamspeak, der halt. Da wäre es unschön, auf Deutsch zu reden, weil er würde da nicht viel verstehen. Ah, by the way, no, don't get confused. I'm streaming and there's a couple visitors on the stream. But the stream's mainly German, so. That's why I switch languages every now and then.
All right. What is that?
What's that? He's without sail?
No, he just stopped. They do that sometimes.
Okay.
If you would have stopped him there for longer, I would have a good raking position.
Come on, lower the guns, lower them. I need to shoot it.
Well, this one is dead.
Yes, of course, but much it's more. Still yielding XP. Give me your XP, I don't care about your puny cargo. All your XP belong to us. Okay, that was it. It's stopping. It's going down in a second.
Yeah, the gun port. Yeah, there it goes. It's gone.
What again? Passt schon.
Passt schon.
Weiß doch, jeder ist Ausländer. Oh. Fast überall. One kill, one assist, and one friendly Niagara damaged. Gunny, I think it was yours again.
Yeah, I think so. It's
my cannonballs seem to be... You have to be magnetic. Your ships are all magnetic. I know it.
Got to check my,
okay. He's got a mission close by.
Yeah, I have a mission in the west of our current position.
Okay, perfect.
I can also see my next mission.
Yes, but yours is north-ish.
No, mine is in the east.
Oh, okay, but I'm heading west already, so...
Anyway...
Let's do a little bit of west, and then do a little bit of east.
Should be an easy one.
Yeah, sure. Will be an easy one. So normally we are driving right through the ships.
Perfect.
I'm gonna try to send you to the other side of the world now. If it works.
Oh, my son.
HOI3. Was ist HOI3? Okay, two privateers. So what's the usual conduct with privateers? You try to shoot them, I try to just run them down. Because I can't hit those. Yeah, I can't hit those things. They're so hard to hit with those large ships. It's easier to actually to flip them than to topsize them than to sink them by gunning them down.
Should have seen my boarding the Niagara on our merchant trader. I put myself on his ship and boarded.
Yes, I have a video on YouTube of something similar. It just was my surprise, pretty much getting on top of a trader's brig. And falling off, rolling off, and topsizing right away. It was like instant. It fell off the trader brick and was gone. It was just gone.
I actually boarded him. I was staying on top of him and boarded him and took the ship.
We were too fast.
Yes, put them too high.
Well, the other one just couldn't decide which side to take, so he hit me head on. Gunny, mach außen rum. Hearts of Iron 3. Okay, Vortigern, nie gespielt, kenne ich nicht mal ehrlich gesagt. Hör ich zum ersten Mal den Namen. I think I've got something stuck on my aft. Oh, that's Niagara isn't made for. Oh, you're doing very good, because that one's not made for doing this.
Nice job.
That was very impressive.
Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I have to restart my.
You have to do what?
Restart my comp.
Ah,
right.
The sound driver crashed. So I only hear
hello there, Mecke. Hello, Blutwusch. Hello, Doombringer. Hello, Super Snake. Yes, but they are all further north, so it would make more sense to wait up on Gunny.
Okay,
I'm just waiting for you to turn visible again to invite you. Your microphone is having a lot of noise.
This, tell me when it gets better. Really need to replace it. Weird for a bit.
It's fine. Oh no, it's started it again.
How? The connection, I think. To the headset. Anyway, so I'm just gonna head into Charlestown and then repair.
Okay.
Seems we lost the fourth battle.
Did we lose? I don't know.
I heard so from.
Okay, here I am.
Ah, there you are.
The game.
Ah.
Just
you already have an
repair.
Hello, Celtic. You are. Your invite is waiting for you, sir.
Okay.
Gunhead invite timed out.
Yeah, give me a second, please.
Are you online?
Not
do you see
yet.
The open sea?
No, I'm still loading.
Ah.
It took more time to load the game since I used the 3 monitors.
Sagst du Bescheid, wenn du soweit bist?
Yes.
Jetzt.
Yes, I will. Not,
ach,
not
yes,
yet.
I will. Mach einfach ein X irgendwo hin.
Ja. Okay. Entering shard. Player done here.
Oh. I just sailed right past Charlestown without even blinking.
Double gigs.
Okay, I got one new mission to our east here. Far out. Not so far, about south of Oranjestad.
Oh. Where are you going?
South of Oranjestad is.
Well, south of the strait, two missions.
Yeah.
Then head up on west of Charlestown.
We're right at Charlestown right now.
Okay. Good. Need a repair. Ooh. Oh, my next mission is not as far from here. You can see it right now.
I have two in the middle of the sea.
Middle of the sea?
Okay. So I'm using my surprise as a trader. So this is Irene. Where's Gunhead? Still in harbor.
Harbor. What did you bought? Hey, look. What?
So, where are we going? There's a Trader Snow with contraband goods right here. No.
Go for it, Paul.
There is a third, as it's Swedish. No, we don't go for the snow, we're going for missions.
Yeah, as I said, my next mission is right here in the east.
East.
Are you at Charlestown or are you north of it?
I'm in Charlestown.
Okay, there you are. Finally decided to set sails.
A little bit to the east and then up to the north.
Northeast, Tom.
A little bit to the east and up to the north. Let's do the south one. Wind is pretty bad for yours.
Okay.
So, Irene, you have something south of this place.
Close to Plymouth.
Yeah, let's do that one. I need to go to Plymouth.
Well, not close. It's between Oranjestad and Basseterre, due south of that one.
Okay, I'm confused. You're going north, that's why I'm confused. Gunny, come on, Mitch.
Yeah, we were going to Gunhead mission.
Okay.
So
okay, good. Then my mission. I'm okay with that.
Sorry. I can't pass through that shallow water that you passed through, so.
Okay.
I'm taking the long tour around.
Did they change something with sailing in the open world? I think they lowered the speed with the wrong wind usage. Normally I'm traveling, I'm sailing much faster.
I think they might have done something. I know it was really strange, but I reached like 30 knots. Yesterday. Was west of Bastet here.
So this is Irene, and where's Gunhead? Gunhead is right behind me. Perfect.
Yeah, I can see it. It's directly in the northeast from my position.
Expect the wind for me.
Hallo Falak. God, I'm so tired nowadays. Like every week, every evening, I'm completely done. I hate having to work for a living. Sind wir bald da?
Yeah, it's just a little bit closer. Not close enough. I need a new ship.
Yes, you need some more experience.
Only 1,400 left.
Yes.
Okay, we can start.
This is very good. Two Navy brigs. I need to do some capturing of Navy brigs at some point.
To do it?
We want. No. We need the XP. I need to break them up at some point to get the BP.
You also?
I have a feeling that they did change setting sails and furling sails. It's much slower than it has been. Sollte Kammerdination so ändern, dass man wieder bei Null anfängt? Boah, nicht, dass ich wüsste.
Charakter löschen.
Ja, aber der Charakter, die XP ist ja an den Steam-Account gebunden.
Echt?
Ja. Das heißt, wenn du einen neuen Charakter generierst, kriegst du XP auch mit, sogar die Crafting-XP im Augenblick.
Das ist ja doof.
Das ist ein Feature.
Oh, Feature, okay, gut. Successfully hit the water. But I hit it.
Kein Problem, Celtic. Oh, sorry.
I see your name, Sophidius, but I can't see your ship. Okay, now. There you are.
Yes, I was firing on all sides.
What to give us?
Okay, thank you.
Reload, sure.
Thinking.
Yes. At the same time. So, where do we go now?
.6k damage. Oh, that's good or not. It's you have any mission close by? That's have.
No, my next mission is south of Aranjestad and north of Patrick. So.
Okay, my mission is north of the Yeah, in the middle between Gustavia and Codrington, a little bit to north, and the next one is north of that.
I have one mission south of Iceland Harbor and east of Maragot.
Sounds good. Let's go north and see whose missions first comes up.
Yeah, mine is the island to west of east of Maragot, the small one. Approximately there.
Yeah, so that would be northwest, so let's do mine first, then go west, and then go north, further north, so...
Northeast.
No, you said island of Marigo.
Yes, and then to the east.
Yeah, so that's where my mission is as well.
As well.
Why is everyone at Arves right now? Because the Dutch are going for Arves. Das ist eine sehr gute Frage, Vortigern. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Also wir hatten dem letzte irgendwie Missions gegen Constitutions gesehen. Aber was danach kommt, gute Frage.
Okay.
Falscher Name. Ja, es gibt keine Spanier bei uns auf dem Server. Die spanische Nation besteht aus 3 Playern, glaube ich. Zumindest habe ich das Gefühl. Hallo Starlord.
I'm back.
Oh, I see my mission. Perfect.
Okay, I have to recommission. For your mission, I have to recommission.
Na, läuft's denn tun? Oh Mann. Missionen robben. So. Setun, ich bin total fertig. Die letzten drei Tage irgendwie. Also die letzten zwei Tage habe ich es nicht mal geschafft, einen Stream zu starten. Und heute habe ich mich dann doch mal total müde hingesetzt, aber dann mache ich das auch nicht mehr.
Ja, wenn ich mich nicht gemeldet hätte, wäre es wieder offline gewesen. Sag doch, wie es ist.
Wahrscheinlich. Gute Nacht, Celtic. Bis hoffentlich moin. So, eine Renommee, eine Cerberus. Wunderschöne Mission.
A lot of XPs.
Mhm.
With a renommee or?
What's Elizabeth? Yes, renommee. I'm trying to. We need to cut her sails a bit down because she's gonna run circles around us if we let her.
Oh, okay. Do you think you're fast enough? Something good.
Yes, I am.
Think so. Okay, good. Doing?
I'm turning again to give her another rake.
Cerberus has fallen behind us, yes.
Mm-hmm.
I just can't hit the enemy. It's either water or nothing.
What guns are you using? Beam saw.
Balls, long cannons.
You should back out a bit for a bit. Try to get between you and him.
Sorry?
Back out your turn or someone else come. Before Castle.
So you mean because of my damage state?
Damage.
Oh, it's fine. I'm gonna pull a repair kit.
Wann ist deine Runde fertig, Kevin? Gut.
Ja, Zetto und ich sitze in einer Surprise im Augenblick.
Okay, Artilleriefeuer. Auf die Tabs. Oh, I think a little bit too high.
Not. Yes, that's a lot of sails. Kann ich aber jetzt nicht versuchen, das Ding umzuwerfen. Das klappt nicht.
Was? Umzudrehen?
Umzuwerfen.
Dreht doch. Ja, ich hab's genommen. Gut, ne?
Yeah, the tail seems to go up slower today.
Sorry?
Tail still seems to go up slower today.
Come on.
Don't fire, guys.
Oh.
Rigging Shock, Fire, Ruder, nearly everything. No, don't want to lose my ship. Not again.
Thinking northeast.
Ah, it's dead.
Okay, just rigging left. What? Why is it battle over and he has still has Anyway.
Oh, damage on a surprise. Free damage.
Point 8 on the Cerberus, 1.2 on the Renome.
Nice.
10,000.
Like 200 XP from this one, so it's nice.
So let's go on to the next one further north. Do you have another one in the vicinity here?
Oh, this is the only one I have.
Okay, so where is it? It should be somewhere around
here.
It should
be still due north.
North, okay.
You see the small island to your port side?
Port. To, yes, I see.
Should be a little bit. Yeah, due north from now. This past island.
But you're going north, west.
Going north.
No, you're not going north, you're going northwest.
Oh, yes, I am. I only saw north. So next, west. Anyway, northwest from there.
Weil er Rigging Shock.
What about the Rigging Shock? He sank very fast.
Also ja, Setun, meine, das ist eine gekaperte 4-Lock. Surprise, die ist albern von der Struktur her. Und mit Rigging Shock hat er die. Okay, I need to finish up now. Sorry, guys.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good.
Sorry about that, but...
Yeah, I will do this mission, and then... also time for
okay.
me.
Okay. So...
Last mission. Come on, Sophie, just one last
no,
mission.
No, 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 no way, no way, no way. I need to go.
Okay.
Sorry. See ya, hopefully tomorrow. Good night, everyone.
Yeah, good night.
See ya.
I'm gonna dissolve the group, so... You better open up a new one.
Okay.
John White?
Thanks.
Okay, so... Dankeschön fürs Zuschauen. Vielen Dank für die Follows. Und bis zum nächsten Mal.